Bala la 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 la, Bala la la lake, Bala la lake, Bala la 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 lake. So here we are. It's now day two of our North Wales trip. We managed to survive in the night, that's for sure.
A few minutes ago.
Gonna say so, why MC ain't gonna be a star?
Hello!
It's too hard to... This is what I have to put up with.
Whoa, 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 your boat.
And today we shall be going to Bala Lake Railway, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Yes. So we're off to go to the car. And also, Sam.
Yo.
Say the line. Say it.
Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle.
Yay! Yeah. Got it! Yeah. Yay! Okay, now it's time to celebrate. Spin me right round, baby, right round, like... Yay! Okay, let's go.
I'm busy.
We got him to say it. Sparkle!
Bala like.
I'm sure, like, whoever made that name was obviously an Englishman living in Wales and just ran out of fucking Welsh words to use. So yeah, what should we call this lake? Oh, fucking Bala.
Bala!
Copyright!
Thomas the Tank Engine!
Everybody die! Woo!
You're not gonna about to die!
That should be a theme about today. We're gonna die!
Yes, we're dead, you're stone!
Hot and hot in the bones.
And we're gonna crash very soon! We're gonna die so soon, let me a window!
He's the one!
Yeah!
He's the one!
Woo!
He's the last face we'll ever see.
Thomas the Tank Engine. He's the murderer, very slowly a gun.
Every inch away.
Now, can we actually play actual music?
What do you mean this is actual music?
Oh, no, oh, no, 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 no!
Yeah!
Yay.
If nobody don't understand, call in Toby.
Yeah, I'm Toby in the group.
And Dutch.
Why?
I'm okay with that one.
Damn, alright. Can you imagine? That was genuinely what you said about someone. It's like, Henrietta gets a moment of fame and the only thing that people ever say about it is,
she's seen better days. Fucking all right.
Yeah, I was thinking.
Or
she looks better with makeup on.
Yeah.
We'll stay the fight in the day. Where? Get lost. Bye. Oh no!
You need a lighter.
Toby, oh Toby, I'm gonna lose your word. I bought the campfire through this winter.
Whenever we burn you.
That's the whole point of my song.
Yeah.
So much to learn from you.
Burn, learn, whatever.
We still care about you.
Fuck up.
All these back oldies, we still care for you.
We're gonna die!
Well, we're not dead, and we're here at the Bala Lake Railway. See you in a minute.
English.
So I left Matt and Sam in the carriages because, like always, I want to take a look at this lovely engine over here. See who's pulling this. And it is Alice. I heard all about Alice. Seen it in the books, seen it in Monterey, and now we're actually in the ride behind the actual Alice. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That is good. And there's a dragon. Yep, down the engine, this dragon. Alright, apparently this is the engine, and I better go because we should be going anytime now. Let's go. So, are we ready, lads?
No.
Yes.
Neither do I.
Ready for what?
Well, the train ride, of course.
Are we on the train?
Now, we look like a bus at the moment.
This is one weird looking donkey.
Yeah, that is true. But yet again, no. If you haven't guessed, this is a railway.
Pulled by Alice.
Yes, lovely, lovely Alice. I already made a quick introduction with Alice.
Yeah, unfortunately, you have to go down the rabbit hole back to Wonderland.
With the Mad Hatter. Say,
that's a really good idea, actually, that telephone box. I was just looking at that. See if they change it into a floral display.
Ooh.
Somebody would change it to a library, anyway.
Ah, screw the telephone. There was a dragon.
On this platform. Yeah.
Dragon.
There's a dragon further down.
There's a dragon.
First person dressed up as a dragon, or...?
No. An actual dragon.
Yeah.
Statue of a dragon?
Yes.
Yeah! His name's called Gar. Lovely guy.
And he likes a drink. Yep, I hit a whistle. And now we're off. Better way through all the people on the platform.
Mm.
I see. That'll be me. I see what you mean about catching this particular train. Just looking at the trains today, I see what you mean.
Yep.
I'll be catching this special train.
Yes. Maybe when we come back, we can have a little tour of the signal box.
Yeah.
Chuck, 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 chuck. Oh. Say bye bye.
Fuck off.
Ah, you see the dragon?
Yeah,
it's Puffy the dragon!
And it's an actual dragon.
Wait, where did the standard gauge truck? Sam?
Yo.
Why is there standard gauge trucks there?
So it used to be Great Western, used to run something near the Bala Lake Railway, probably, right?
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
There's a little diesel. There's a little doggy.
Alright, looks a prop here,
no, doggy.
Remember, he's obsessed.
Don't worry, Matt. You're lucky I filmed the dog. Okay, Alice, we hear you. I will stop filming now. Behave yourself. Oi, Sam, get out of the way. I want to see Alice.
Get you out.
Get out of the way. Your bird is big fat.
Don't be kidding.
No biggin! Seriously, he just said no biggin. We are on a construction site.
Please!
No, I can't move.
Dig it here.
You are the construction site. Please move.
No! This is not a construction site, this is our brake van! And who are you, by the way?
I'm the Mo, the free Dynamo, pleased to meet you.
Ha ha. Now where's the goddamn shark? That's not a shark, that's Alice. Hey Sam.
Yeah.
You're the one thing we haven't said throughout the whole journey?
Yes, sir.
Whoa, 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 your boat. 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 He's a good boy. He's a good boy, yeah? So, yes, of course, we are here at Battle Lake Station. And looking at these coaches, it looks like somebody just drunk down Spencer's coaches, to be honest. Little fancy red coaches.
I can see like a little stream of steam coming up from what looks like the side. Just debate and see where she is. I think she might be taking on water.
Ooh.
Did you see a water tower on that side when coming in?
No.
No. My tanks are not.
You can see like a little stream of steam coming up from the top of the coach on that side. She is on the loop. She's just busy.
No, she must be coming down here then.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Something's moving. It's on there.
Get your camera up. Good, yes.
No.
I'm doing a ridiculous comedy and you doing...
Follow where the steam is.
Yes. There. Just got here. Chuffing away. Maybe later I can go on the bridge. What I'm thinking is a bit strange though is this like this little shelter over here. It's literally a bus shelter, isn't it? It's so strange. Anyway, I'll let Matt and Sam do their recordings and I'm going to join them to take pictures. See you in a second.
And so here we are at the top station of the Bala Lake Railway. You can see right in front of you is the Lake Bala. And we have got these fools down there and I have to put up with them. For about the next 4 hours, we're going to be stuck here. I do not know what to do. Apart from killing myself, but except for that, we'll see how it goes.
Hello up there!
Hello down there!
He got one job.
Oh, what? Hello up there and down there. Yeah, but I'm not halfway up. I'm not going to be on
those stairs. Just say it. Just say it. Stay in the line!
I like chicken soup!
Yay!
So we're just leaving Bala now because of course we got to catch the 3 o'clock train and it's 12 o'clock at the moment. So that means we... Let's go! Let's see if we can get back in before 3 o'clock. That's impossible. Make sure you cross. And go. I know, I'm the pretty one. And it says I'm having a little walk on our little trail. And I think Sam is predicting that this might be the extension railway.
We're planning to extend it. At least we're planning to extend the Bala railway from Bala Pettibond. Around the lake. So it's either going to be here or it's going to be on the bottom of the causeway.
Oh yeah, I can see the bottom of the causeway over there.
Yeah, they're extending Bala with a lot of Bala lift.
Haha, funny.
I've been waiting the entire fucking time I've been talking to make that joke.
Yes. But, Sam, there's only one thing about your prediction that does make no sense.
What's that?
There's no railway line on here. See, there's no whales. How is that possible? Go chugga 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 chugga, woo woo! Chugga 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 chugga, holy shit! Well, hello up there.
Hello down there.
Oh yeah, Matt's not here.
We're just waiting for him.
Yeah. We just finished our food and we're just waiting outside the cafe because Matt wants to have a takeaway tea. And this is the lovely view that you get from the cafe. What a nice view.
So we're going to go sit down on the benches and just enjoy 5 minutes peace.
Yes. With me around? Are you joking me? Ooh, there he is. Hello down there. And funny enough, the railway that we was on is on the other side of the pond, so if we need to catch our train, we need to swim on it. So, yeah, like Sam just said, we're going to sit on that bench over there and just overlook the beautiful scenery. Alright guys, how to make sure your trash is hide by the public? You hide it behind carriage flange. There you can obviously see the bins.
What bins? That's a new name for it.
I wonder whose rubbish idea was that.
What bins?
I can't see any bins.
He's a bin. Ha 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 ha! Say, I laugh at my own joke.
Looks like I'm about to do like a presentation almost. Like, and here is Bala Lake.
What? Go on then. Presentation.
Okay. Tell me when I'm in frame.
Yours in frame. Action!
Big wet thing. Well, welcome to the Bala Lake Railway, which is an ancient relic which and welcome to Bala Lake Railway. This is a wonderful site of historical significance. In which loads of volunteers actually helped to run the railway. It is magnificent. It is wonderful to actually have the privilege to be.
Yes, sir.
I'm at carry.
Well, we managed to get back here, and well, we got lots of time now at the moment. We managed to survive, surprisingly, just. So maybe what we can do is film the engine coming into the station. That sounds like a good idea.
Oh yeah, we got attacked by a stampede of mums and pushchairs on the way.
Yeah, to be honest, it's just like, that's the most funny. It's just like, we was walking, and it's like a mile right behind us, it's just like a whole group
like
of mums.
12, 13, 14 mums all with their pushchairs. Talking about it being a stampede like in The Lion King.
And what's more funnier is right at behind of all them, was a dad.
Oh, it was a single dad.
There was
like
a single dad.
Brother, help me.
So funny.
We have fun though. I'm going to go up on the bridge and watch.
Yeah, so I might do the same thing as well. Yeah. No, and he's going to stay down here.
Do
actually, I might strictly check the timetable and then I'll come up. Okay. Let's go. So, better go up and find Sam.
I've just walked down there, so that's
a trap.
Just
don't hold your breath. Just in case. No. Either way, you need to do this through the spear. We're now next to the road as well. Say hi to the road.
Hi there.
Good boy. Okay, why do you look like the police officers from YMCA? So what do you guys think of the trip then?
Very good, yeah.
Alice agrees.
A bit short.
Well, it's not that short.
It's just a standard gauge railway, but right now.
Yeah. It's good for size, and for size, we get to travel through the whole lake as well. That's the best part. And then we can just walk around the lake if everyone who wants to.
If you can hear us.
Oh yeah, I think it can hear you. If not, what? But no, I like this little railway, especially travelling behind the famous Alice as well.
Speaking on the behalf of all military railway or navigate locomotives, I think this is a very good fit.
Yay! Like another, we have a day off tomorrow.
And what is this then? An inspection, of course.
Yes.
To see all narrow gauge railways in North Wales. Isn't that right, Jesus?
So, just coming out of the actual gift shop of the Bala Railway. I got lots of stuff. Because I got a friend who's called Alice. Oh, look at this. A phone box that's got flowers. Screw that. Alice is just going past now. Yeah, like I was just saying, I got a friend called Alice, so I bought all the merchandising just for her. I'm hoping she's appreciated.
Is that all?
But yeah, nice little station. I'm surprised that this railway is actually is north, used to be standard gauge, wasn't it?
Yes.
And now it's converted to narrow gauge. And where's this camping field that you was on about? Oh, right, really?
So just down there. See the shower rooms and everything? It's literally just that's your.
I don't. Beer. I think.
There's nobody in there at the moment, I don't think. That's basically where you're camping.
Oh, right, okay. So, if you want to have a nice destination to camp, this is like, this is the location. It's like, camp here, go to the railway next to it, and enjoy the day out. It's so funny. When Sam originally put a postcode in, he accidentally put down the actual Bala station and not this station. So we could have went to the wrong station. Lucky, I thought halfway through it, hold on, I hopefully Sam's got the white pass. So I think Alice will be covering up to the train and taking it up to Bala for the last time of the day.
Mm-hmm.
And then that should be our journey done. Should we wait and say goodbye or should we just go home?
Depends really.
There's benches.
Yeah. There's also a dragon.
And your point is?
What do you think, Matt? Should we stay and say goodbye to the engine?
Don't think you
know. Ooh, look at that. There's the engine.
Hey.
There's lovely Matt with his chocolate bar with Alice. But unfortunately, he's not sharing his chocolate with Alice, and there's a dragon. Dun 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 dun. With signals.
You don't need a model.
And in the background, you will see a tractor. Look at that. There's a tractor.
Alice once saw Terrence the tractor running down the road one day, and she said,
"Nice to see you, Alice, but we've got to go home. Thank you for the lovely day out." Now I've got to deal with his driving for the next hour.
I'm going to be fine.
Replay, repeat of today.
Let's pretend to be a fish.
Oh god.
Do you want me to stop it?
Nah.
Gonna crash!
Yeah, that. Yes, this is definitely Henry's call. Or otherwise you'll be high. Actually, you two carry on. I might dive myself in here. Up. And there we are. Alice is just about to leave.
Bye-bye, Alice.
Hey, Sam, what are you doing? We've gone the wrong way. We're meant to be following Alice, not driving away from it. What is wrong with you? Bye-bye, people.
We're running away from Alice.
Bye, people.
Still the wrong way.
What is wrong with you?
Anyway.
Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, everybody. Thank you.
Did you like this in DNF?
Yes.
What are you doing, you absolute prick? Have a nice day.
I wish I could do that all the time.
Jimmy, shut the fuck up.
But anyway, we have enjoyed our day. Oh my god, there was a dog. We have enjoyed our day at the Bala Railway.
And like in the summer,
though, yes. Ooh. I guess in that bridge. Hey guys, I guess in that bridge on the left, it must be an old railway bridge.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. Now, for those who are interested, Jamie is right. Now, this bridge is in Llanillwen, and now, if we go out of street map, you can see that we were driving out of Llanillwen bridge over here, and this was the bridge that Jamie was looking out of. Now, you would see that there's quite a straight line going through here. Now, if we go into our very map online, that, let's see, that this was the railway station and it used to be part of this line, which was owned by the Great Western Railway. And we can see that, yes, it was part of the old line. Hold on. So, thank you very much, Jamie, for educating us. Thank you so much.
But yet again, now we're into town called Birthday.
Bristir.
Yay! Whose birthday is it?
Bristir.
Happy birthday to the town. Happy birthday to the town. Happy birthday to birthday. Happy birthday to the town. Yay!
Or wherever it is we left it.
Ah, oh, we just left Birthday now.
Have a nice night, Birthday. See you in the next life, Birthday.
Yeah. See you next year, Birthday! So, now we are back in our accommodation room. Ooh, this is a very, very fancy, big, ginormous accommodation room. We got no plan yet for what we're doing. I think we're just chilling for a bit. Not sure what we've got plans. But it's our day off tomorrow, so we can go a bit wild.
I'm gonna get changed.
You? Getting changed?
To a surprise character.
You can say it to the camera because this is going to be after.
Oh. No. Well, this is the first time I'm trying the whole outfit on.
Yes. Because yesterday, we actually saw you in a bit of the outfit, but now you're going to be in all the outfit.
All the outfit. I'll be a minute.
And while Matt is having a puff outside... Oh my god, what the heck? Who are you?
Who said that?
Who said that?
Oh, hello.
Oh.
This is Matthew's lovely Mr. Conductor outfit that he has tailor-made. Including the hat and the jacket.
He hasn't made the trousers or short or tight, but you know, he's made everything else. Everything else is all fine and dandy.
Including the cuffs, the cuff buttons.
Who the fuck are you?
Yeah, who the hell are you supposed to be?
But no, I gotta admit, that looks dapper. Everybody gonna be amazed. And still gonna ask the question, who the heck are you?
Yeah, who the hell are you meant to be? Picture that.
Yes.
Picture that, aren't
you? Yeah. No, if somebody actually asked that question, I'd be more shocked. It says, like, Mr. Focus Duncan, everybody straight away knows that. Everybody's definitely going to know this. And for my outfit, yeah. And there was quite a few people who did not know who I was dressed up as.
Aww.
Even with the obvious grey rig and all that.
That's fine. Actually, to be fair, this will be good fun for a lot of the American viewers who are coming over, aren't they?
Yeah.
We get a lot of American Thomas fans are on the Audrey extravaganza, so...
We got everybody around the globe, to be honest.
Exactly. So the American guys are going to know who I am.
Yes.
It's going to be great, because I'm going to talk to them in the British accent. They're like, British guy dressed up as Mr. Conductor. Hmm.
Hey, Sam, don't forget, pick up Lady.
Oh, yeah. Got Lady.
Well, this is Jamie's Lady.
Yes.
And, this is going to be my engine, because you've got Duke, Matt's got
Jock.
Yes. And I've got Lady.
Actually, do you got pockets? It's like, did Matt put pockets in there?
Oh, he did.
I don't know how deep they are,
but
you can put Lady
in the pocket.
Yay! Now, aren't you meant to be going, Mr. Conductor?
Oh, yes. I'd better move.
Where'd he go?